I'm Ellie Davis at the UST National Campus, and this is the American Report. It has been a great week for our American athletes as summer in the cities continues.
Danielle Collins is back in the winner's circle as she won her second consecutive WTA singles title at the Silicon Valley Classic in San Jose. After winning San Jose and Palermo, Collins has won 10 matches in a row. Mackie McDonald made his first ATP Finals appearance at the Sydney Open. While he lost to Jannik Sinner in the final, he'll break into the top 65 following his performance in Washington. And 20-year-old Jenson Brooksby reached a career milestone. He cracked the top 100 in the world after reaching the semis in Washington, D.C.
Next week, Summer in the Cities continues. Be sure to tune into Tennis Channel for live ATP and WTA coverage from Cincinnati. For Tennis Channel, I'm Ellie Davis.